Bollywood's rising superstar Juhi Chawla's film flopped one by one, and there was also turmoil in her married life. But Juhi overcame these problems very successfully. Number 10. Juhi made her comeback with the film Ishq. Film was a blockbuster hit, and once again, Juhi won the hearts of the audience. Number 9. In 2000, Juhi launched her own production company called Dreams Unlimited, along with Shah Rukh Khan and Aziz Mirza. Their first film was Phir Bhi Dil Hai Hindustani, and the film got lots of appreciation from the audience. Number 8. Apart from films, Juhi had done anchoring in a few TV shows. This is not all. She was also a judge on a dance reality show, Jhalak Dikhla Ja. Number 7. Interestingly, Juhi is a co-owner along with her husband and Shah Rukh Khan of cricket team Kolkata Knight Riders in Indian Premier League. Number 6. Not many know that actress Kiara Advani is Juhi Chawla's niece. Well, who would have guessed that? Number 5. Along with owning a production house and a cricket team, Juhi also owns a restaurant called Pizza Metro Pizza in Mumbai. Number 4. Unfortunately, in 2014, Juhi lost her brother Bobby due to a heart stroke, and Juhi revealed in an interview that this was the most toughest phase of her life. Number 3. Apart from being an actor, Juhi is also a trained Kathak dancer. Beside that, she has taken training in classical singing for 6 years. Number 2. Juhi had worked with many NGOs since her young days, and in 2015, Juhi was honored with Indira Gandhi Memorial Award for her social work. Number 1. After creating her magic in Bollywood, Juhi had made her debut in Steven Spielberg's Hollywood film, The 100-Foot Journey. Audience and critics both liked Juhi's work very much. Juhi faced all problems head-on and ruled over Bollywood for a very long time. Currently, Juhi is enjoying her motherhood, and we wish her lots of luck and love.